to my channel, and today we are watching the Crazy Maid part 1. It is like this because at first it was glitchy and I couldn't, and now it's not. So all she did was exit her home, turn off her lights, and lock the doors. So let's continue. They're going to the grocery. Let's see. Unlock store. Three hours later, I need a job. I wanna be rich too. Oh, she did a gigantic face. Made job. These jobs look fine to me. I can cook and clean. I'll apply. She got the job 5 days later. I'm going to do a voice filter now. Wait. I forgot the address. All right. Is this the house? Wow, what a big house. This is the house that I always wanted. Huh! I think I have a plan. Ha 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 ha! This house will be mine. Knock, knock. Let's see who's gonna answer. Uh-huh. Knock, knock. Is the person coming, or I have never seen this video, that's why. What? Is anyone there? No, really, is anyone there? Hello? Knock, knock. Maybe she got the answer wrong? I don't know. Oh. There's a doorbell. Bruh. Oh, yeah. She was shouting knock knock.
Hey. You must be the new maid.
Oh, yeah.
Just right.
Yes, sir.
Come in.
Is he going to go down? He looks kind.
Okay, the door is closed.
All right. Lily, come.
This is Jessie.
our new maid.
Hi, Lily.
Hello.
Oops, I did the wrong voice filter for hi, Lily. My bad.
Lily, I want you to show her around the house.
Okay.
Where is the mother included?
Alrighty.
Ooh, a 4 seats just for one just for Jesse as well.
Okay, come. Okay. So this is my parents' room.
Ooh, nice bed room.
We only have one bathroom.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'm going to do a more crispy voice for Jesse.
Can I use the bathroom first?
Yeah, sure. I'll wait for you outside.
Okay, thanks.
I'm gonna stop doing the voice filters because it's a bit hard. Ha ha ha. What was that? This bottle will be my poison. Ha ha ha. Get ready. This house is mine. Evil Maid Part 1. Okay, let's see the next one. Okay, Crazy Maid Part 2. If you haven't watched Part 1, link is in the description. Hey! You done? Yes. Come. So that's your cabinet. You can unpack now. Oh, okay.
Okay.
Just go downstairs if you're done, okay? Alright. Unpacks. Puts clothes. Let's see. Where should I hide? I should hide this behind this small tree. I hope no one finds this. Hides bottle. What is she hiding? She's coming. Why was that girl spying on her? The lady's doing nothing. She's like a statue. Hi, ma'am and sir. I'm done unpacking. That's great. Yeah, but where do I sleep? You only have two bedrooms. So I guess you'll sleep in this couch. What? Yes. That's right. We're sorry if we have to sleep here. That's fine. I thought this house have more bedrooms. Have. Why do I have to sleep in the couch? Ugh, this family. Is there anything you want me to do, sir, ma'am? No, it's fine. You can rest first before you start doing your chores. Work, okay. You must be tired. Oh, sit down beside Lily. Okay, thanks. At 1 a.m. I think they are asleep. I hope. Oh, the girl. Be careful. Eh? What are you doing? No, you. What are you doing? Why are you still awake? You should be sleeping now. No, I'm not tired yet. You thought you're sleeping? I thought you're sleeping. Why are you here? Well? Nothing. If you're sleeping, I was just checking you. Okay. Why are you sneaking? To make your parents not wake up? Okay. That makes sense. I should go to bed now. Turns off computer. Okay, good night. Oh, okay. Failed. I should try next time. Ugh, that kid. Seven hours later. Wakes up. Opens curtains. They're still sleeping. Yums. Oh yeah. The paper. Takes paper. Her jobs that she needs to do. Schedules. Alright, all done. Good morning. Good morning, sir. Here's the works you need to do. Gives. Okay, sir. Okay. I'm gonna go to work now. Jesse, can you get me water? Sure. Opens. Gets water. Close. Here, gives. Thank you. Just gonna get. You're lazy. Time skip. 6 p.m. What food is she cooking? Secretly takes poison. Poison. What is that? She's putting something in the food. Secretly puts poison. The child isn't supposed to know that it's poison, like, for example, some water or something. Hides a poison. And only the child knows what the maid is up to. That is weird. Food is ready! Wait. Did she take? To be continued. Okay, where is the part ending? Crazy maid ending. What? I gotta check something. She was hiding something here. I wonder what that is. Searches. I can't find bottle. What is this? Poison? What is this? What is she trying to do? Someone's coming. Hide. Be careful. What are you doing? No, you. What are you doing? I think this is a recount. Yes, that was a recount. Wait, guys. What's that? A poison to put in the food? Oh, no. This is an ad. Oh, God. I'm not sure about this, but first, food is ready. There's one food with no poison. I think that's for her. I'm gonna take it. I have a plan. Wait a second. Where were you? And the maid is back downstairs. Let's see. She is going to eat. Lily, which is that thing you're holding right now? Thanks so much for watching, guys. I hope you like this video. Like and subscribe for more, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye, guys. Goodbye.